A man is dead after a tractor-trailer truck pinned him on the job this afternoon in North Raleigh. This happened on Gresham Lake Road. The person who called 911 tried to help the man but could not reach him. Police identified him as 51-year-old Steve Fausch.